Did you get a little adjustment with your free throw pregame?
Yeah, I did. Just moving the ball up a little bit, better rotation.
Did you think about that when you're at the foul line there?
Nah, I'm not overthinking my free throw.
Do you think
it was a great opportunity, but I think we are maybe close to meeting with Auburn.
You guys kind of feed off that atmosphere a little bit.
Yeah, you know, I'm just coming ready to play. That gives us the energy. And, you know, we just got contributions from all the 10 people that played. So,
you guys seem to have had some struggles in the second half of the last few games. Do you feel a difference in this one?
You know, in this last few games, we're still figuring stuff out. We're still a new team, but we have more than five new players this year. So, we have been figuring out.